Commonwealth is made up of 53 sovereign states working together in mutual support towards shared goals of democracy, development and respect for diversity. It's made up of 2 billion citizens drawn from a variety of faiths, cultures and ethnicities. Members are united by values set out in the Charter of the Commonwealth, including tolerance, freedom of expression, respect for human rights, the rule of law, protecting the environment, access to health, education, food and shelter, and gender equality. Firstly, I'd now like to read a short speech sent from Her Majesty the Queen. I am pleased to learn that so many people will be taking part in the Fly a Flag for the Commonwealth initiative on Monday, the 10th of March, which will see a record number of Commonwealth flags being raised on one day. I send my good wishes to all who are taking part. And I'd now like to read the Commonwealth affirmation before we raise the flag. Joining together as members of one worldwide Commonwealth community and valuing the personal dignity and worth of every citizen, we raise this flag as a symbol of our ties of kinship and affinity that we cherish. We draw inspiration from our diversity, the opportunities for working together as a rich source of wisdom and a powerful influence for good in the world. We affirm our commitment to upholding the values set out in the Commonwealth Charter, serving one another in a spirit of respect and understanding, and to advancing development, democracy, cooperation locally, nationally and internationally. Our pledge is to support the Commonwealth, working together for a future in which there is freedom and justice and prosperity for all, with peace and understanding between peoples and nations.